Monetarism, a school of thought headed by the economist Milton Friedman, which asserts that the supply of the money is the most important factor in a country's economic performance. Too much money in the economy leads to high inflation, so the supply of the money needs to be tightly controlled. On the other hand, too little money in the economy leads to higher interest rate, which means that consumers are tempted to save more and spend less.